climate change, Venice, Italy is suffering the worst flooding in 50 years. Officials just declared a state of emergency after the third major flood in less than a week.
So here is a businessman who has been affected by the floods. Please welcome, all the way from Venice, Italy, Giuseppe De Mare. Thanks for coming, Giuseppe.
Ciao, bella! Ciao, bella! It's so nice to be here, Stacy. Even though it's only a matter of a time before your Venice look like my Venice.
Are you full of heroin addicts and tech bros?
Cash, no, the flooding, she's a-coming!
So what you're saying, Giuseppe, is that you are worried that climate change will affect California the way it has affected Venice.
Yeah, but I'm not worried about it at all, Stacy. In fact, it's very good for my business, we're booming!
Wait, you like the floods?
Cash, es gabagool delicioso and super fun to say! Water is my business! More water, more a business.
So it's all about liquid assets for you.
Sure is, buddy. In fact, the gondola for centuries was Italia's favorite method of transportation around Venice. And now, thanks to Lyft and Uber, not anymore. Until now.
What? Aren't you worried about? I mean, I know the flooding is good for your business, but aren't you worried about your country, about the world?
Stacy. Mi dolce stromboli.
Oh, yes, like pepperoni.
That's not pepperoni.
Ow, ow! That's nice.
Very nice. Besides, capitalism is how you say a bitch. And besides, I have a technically oceanfront the property.
It's
a win-a-win.
You know what?
Stay with me, Stacy. Win-a-win.
Win-a-winner. But I'm a little disappointed in you, Giuseppe. I mean, I think that's just showing poor judgment.
Poor judgment. Stacy, mi da spaccia. Stacy, maybe I could cheer you up with an old Venetian song. How would you say?
Okay.
When the sea starts to rise, thanks to Donald Trump's lies, that's amore. When the world starts to flood, but the money is good, that's amore.
All right, that's enough, eh? Okay, you obviously care more about your pocketbook than you do about the planet. How very American of you.
Giuseppe, besides mangling classic songs and making us really uncomfortable, what else are you doing while you're in our country?
I've been enjoying the wonder of the hospitality and the unlimited salads and breadsticks of Olive Garden. Authentico, mwah!
Okay, all right, now that is offensive. All right, goodbye, Giuseppe. Giuseppe De Mare, everybody.